I haven't been posting much, but at least I'm living my life at the fullest.